All right. I have tried so much to get this to work. I've been trying to get this to work for hours. I was like trying to move my save files for the game because there's on my laptop and I wanted to use this because it's better. And then I had to get OBS working and then the audio for the game wasn't working. And then I had to adjust my webcam because I'm renting this webcam from the school. Because it's way better than my laptop shitty webcam. So, we should be good to go. I've tested the audio and I don't really want to stop capture again to test it more. So, hopefully, the lighting on my webcam is fine and we should be good to go. So, I need to make sure I don't like move out of camera because I had to set it up so weird. That was a challenge as well. So now that we finally have game audio and my dusty monitors dusty, we can get going. Alright. Episode 3. I'm just not gonna read that. It's always so spoilery. And my desk light on, so the lighting on the webcam can be a little better, hopefully. Anyway, I recorded the other two episodes with a very shitty webcam and shitty mic.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Maybe that's loud. Sounds like that guy from Criminal Minds. Luke?
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
Wow,
No,
those
Yaya.
shitty textures.
People's
Now I
awake.
can get my game to run.
Solamente está confundido.
Mama.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
God, they just look like plastic and gross. Maybe I can get away with having a little
Put your
better
hands up.
texture.
Close your eyes.
Got text from my boyfriend.
Thanks.
Maury!
Brutal. That didn't really play well
Shit!
right now.
Kate!
Javi, don't!
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself.
It's Josh.
It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Can I do that now? Yes. I'm gonna see if I can make it better. It's probably not gonna work. So. Texture. Oh my God. Let's go for a solid medium, please. Please, will that work? Will we survive? Got that laggy cursor, but it's
I
fine
fucking
to a
knew it.
degree.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is.
If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
That looks a lot better.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
Holy shit!
It's kind of fuzzy on what happened here because she kind of just like disappeared. I think she stayed in the tunnel or something.
What the hell's going on out here?
And then it's his brother and.
Oh my
Holy
God.
shit. Oh my God, indeed, buddy. Wait, hold on. I'm sorry. Hold on. I want to disable cloud save. 'Cause that takes a long time, and I only enabled it so that I could get it. On this computer. I'm literally the worst. I'm so sorry. Can I not? Okay. Alright. Never mind. I guess. I hate when it takes forever.
I hate being out so close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
I saw it in that pickup truck parked down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house.
What is happening?
I just wish there was an easier way to get it. And that we didn't have to risk life and limb every damn day for food and water and gas for the stove. Am I babbling? I babble when I'm scared.
We have to try again.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
I know.
Sick choker.
It's just hard to get used to. That's all.
We get over there, we grab the tank, and we get the hell back home.
Oh, God, the lags.
If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
Fingers crossed. There it is.
A flashback, because they always confuse me. I think she was... Yeah, we were carrying her, so it has to be a flashback.
Let's take it and go.
Take it and go.
Empty.
Cool.
You've got to be fucking kidding me! God damn it! Of course it's empty. Why would we get that lucky? I mean, it's not like we needed it or anything.
Probably shut
hey,
up.
Hey, don't beat yourself up about it. It was worth a shot. It just didn't work out.
I'm sorry. I'm just sick of this shit.
Sick of
I
you,
just thought Ben. This one time, the we deserve to catch a fucking break. One of Cape's friends. True. Oh. He was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face. Cape worshipped him.
I'm sorry you had to see that. I'm sure he was a good kid.
He's not a kid anymore.
He's like actually the worst person in the world.
One of those things. I don't even know what to call them. If they're not people, if they're just the dead, muertos.
That's what we'll call them.
I thought we were gonna die. I thought
walkers.
Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone.
I'm here for you, my guy.
When it was on you? Oh my God.
I'm right here, okay? I'm here. You're here, we're still alive. That's what matters.
hand in her
Can we go back now?
Bye, Drew. Sorry for killing your friend. Thank God. Hey, I just saw Drew. Wanna go say hi?
I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back. But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
Ooh, yeah.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safer place out there. Somewhere not so isolated.
So, we'll leave. Go somewhere else. Somewhere safer.
Somewhere with crazy thick walls, okay?
Bobby's cute.
And a gate that's 20 feet tall.
You really think the kids are gonna be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come? What if I don't want to leave?
You can get the fuck over.
Cabe.
We're safe inside the house. And I bet we can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
How about you look harder, you little fuck?
We're tired of being afraid. Every time we leave you guys alone. And it's just getting worse out there. Better to leave now. While we still can.
But what about Dad?
He's dead. It's fine.
What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find him again.
Your dad would want us to do this game. He'd want us to survive.
We've been surviving. Here. At home.
Barely.
I'm sorry, Gabe, but Javi's right.
Damn right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
Oh my God. Your friends are dead.
Gabe.
You poor beanie wearing sack of eggs. Same friends.
What? What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird? Uncle Javi?
Nothing's wrong with her. She's just a little shook up. That's all.
How do I tell him his friends?
We can't lie to him, Javi. He needs to know.
And I killed
him. You guys just tell me what's going on?
Literally bash his
Your friend,
into the ground.
Drew, from down the street? He didn't make it. He turned into one of them. So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
When do we have to go?
Tomorrow, as soon as it's daylight.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
Your dead friend or your dead
What are we
dad?
Gonna tell him? I wanna say something good. Something that won't make him sad.
Just tell
they
him
won't
we love
make him. Sad or will...
All of us. And nothing's gonna change that. Not ever.
I like that. I'm gonna write it right now,
Two
so we don't forget.
Ago, you
of course.
Fucking hate
I'll
him.
Help him.
Can you?
Thank you. Really.
My little beanie boy. Oh my back is this. Thank you. out of the law. It's gonna happen, y'all. Jesus gonna kill some bitches. By that I mean Josh. Oh my god, it's so slow. Yikes.
Dad?
Javi! Is that really you?
No, it's not.
I always hoped I'd find you. Never really thought it'd happen. Not after all this time.
Okay, one second.
I can't fucking believe this. It's you. Couldn't have said it better myself.
Yeah, it was so eloquent.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it.
You still care about your son?
Oh hey, gosh, weapons down. Dude. This is my family.
Okay, so he's not horrible.
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer. Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Totally.
What the hell happened? She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David. What the fuck is she on the ground for? She's barely got a pulse. She's cold as fucking ice. How are you just gonna leave her here like this? He said we had to kneel. I couldn't hold on to her. The fuck you trying to prove, Max?
They're outsiders, David. It's what we do with everybody.
She's coming inside.
But she hasn't been checked.
Fuck that. This is my wife.
I didn't know. Honest.
She's going to the hospital. Now. Our doctor's going to help you, honey. I'm going to make sure of it.
I'm going with you.
He heard him fucking talking.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
Bitch.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them.
Test?
But the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area.
I mean, fine.
It's how we keep it safe for everyone.
It's not bad, right?
Fine. Let's just get this over with.
Javi.
Make my job easy, would you? Listen to your friend.
Sick glasses.
Whatever you say.
I'm reading glasses. What the fuck?
Let's go.
What about the daughter? Where is she? Oh, she died. I fucking forgot. Oh, he hasn't even asked about his daughter then. What the fuck? It's gotta come up, right?
Trip.
Oh God, Eleanor!
Eleanor.
We found the car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it. Please, tell me they found her.
No.
Well, luckily, we found her before she got any worse. They just took her to the hospital.
I can't believe no one went to look for her. I'm sorry, Javi.
They didn't go.
Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them.
They say they would?
What?
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh my god.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother.
Cold. Ice cold.
I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
This could be good.
Hey, nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right? I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other.
Hey, chill.
I just didn't think she had a husband out there, is all.
Did I kiss her?
The only reason I know Kate is because she married David. I was the best man at their wedding.
Wow. Okay.
Same.
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott Hobby, but they burned that
His
place to the ground for
just,
no fucking reason.
Cones.
After everything you folks told me,
Josh, please.
I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Hobby. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it.
That's kind of smart.
And even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it,
what the fuck am I supposed
that
to do?
Shit can't stand.
So uncomfortable.
What was he like when you knew? You guys get along.
A dick.
He seemed happy enough to see you up there. At least at first.
Things between me and him were complicated. Some days we'd be at each other's throats. Other days, we could shoot the shit for hours and still find stuff to talk about.
So he's a moody son of a bitch, huh?
Same.
If your brother knew anything about what happened in Prescott, he's got to answer for it. They all do. I owe that to Conrad. I'm not just gonna let things slide. I've never really been an eye-for-eye kind of man. But people died. We need to even out the scales.
We need to look like we're playing along with their rules. Go along with what they say. For now. Then, when the time is right, that's when we demand justice.
A knife holder and a compass. Hello. This is not
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something. Come on already. Kate's asking for you.
Damn, he's pretty hot too.
Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting. Thought I taught you better than that.
What about the rest of my friends?
They're not invited.
Wow,
hurry up now.
I love it.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, cool. Just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
I don't know what to say. I can't promise anything. Bye.
Go. She needs you.
Trip in his goddamn man bone. Southern hospitality.
Go along with them for now? That doesn't sound good. We have a process, our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
Listen, I don't know what to say. These are all so, weighted and,
We use quarantine to protect our people. It's nothing personal.
It seems that way, but it's also sketchy. Ooh, not actual meditation?
Where are we going? Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her.
Suddenly, there's a ton of background noise.
Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
I don't know what you're talking about, so what do you want me to say?
I can see you know what this is about.
I don't.
He told me you lost Mariana.
You killed her.
Just a few days ago. I'm sorry, David.
I should have said she's being killed.
She's gone.
Nothing to ask.
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had.
Right.
What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
I loved her. I'm sorry.
We got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times. That must have been nice.
It was like playing.
How did she die? Tell me how it happened. Please, I need to know.
Well, y'all did it.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head. What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that? An animal with your mark. My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls. David, I was there. Okay. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me. Max was a part of this?
Casual.
Fuck.
Yeah?
I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened.
I don't remember.
Everything you remember. They ambushed us in a junkyard, just unloaded on us.
That is true.
They chased us back to this town, Prescott. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas. Leader? A crazy bald guy with a beard. Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here. They can get messy. I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three.
Bitch.
Or you'll be back on the road by morning.
I'm not a sucker dick, that's fine, I guess.
Try not to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
Just don't get cute. Aww. I run security here.
You
it's not like my
cute.
Word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
It's that bitch.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother?
Clem said they were bad.
No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep? Welcome to civilization. Or at least the closest thing to it these days.
Baseball's long gone. Just regular old survivor brother now.
From what I hear, there's nothing regular about you.
Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
Little kids over there.
That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her. Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
We waited for you for 3 months. Eventually, the house was overrun and we had to move. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC. After what happened to Mama,
and everyone else. I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them.
It's emotional.
Weren't you? Somehow you found a way. I'm not gonna lie. I never thought you had it in you.
I wanted to leave.
Oh, that's not what I meant. They had no one.
How could I abandon them?
God damn it.
The hobby I used to know would have found a way.
Thanks.
This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
I am comfy, and you can't take that from me.
Hey!
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
What are you
doing? Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
Damn technology, what is beeping?
Come on, Dad.
I'm a lot better seeing you.
Damn.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
This is awkward.
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
A damn fine walker.
Gross.
You're a lucky man, David.
What, you okay?
Oh, man.
Shit. I'll get the doc.
Get the what?
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone. I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David? David threw his own brother in a cell.
I don't want to deny, but I don't know if that's true.
Don't do this to me.
Do what?
It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, it's a cage. We can't let ourselves get locked in. It's going to get bad if we stay.
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just turn our backs on this place. On my brother.
Javi.
We have to try to make it work.
I used to say that about my fucked up marriage. Guess it still applies. Whatever. Just please. Please don't leave me alone for too long.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's
less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes. Doesn't seem normal.
What are you trying to say?
I'm worried about her. That's all. Nothing to get worked up about.
It's nothing to be alarmed about. Pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds.
Making it seem sketchier than I would have thought otherwise.
I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? A wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
I'm gonna go ahead and not. Because I feel like that could be.
Eleanor, our friend.
She
saved my life.
She most certainly did.
She's in quarantine with the rest.
We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Okay.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
The rest of those guys can contribute, if that's what it takes to get free. They're all pretty handy in a fight.
That's why they're all under guard. Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn. We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Yeah, that looks...
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on.
Why is it sketchy?
Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
I probably should have done it before. Like an episode of Grey's Anatomy. That'd be a good episode, like a zombie outbreak. So this can't go well, right? There's no way. Damn, that's pretty.
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well.
Why do you talk so weird?
I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
No complaints here. I get that you guys have a way of doing things.
Thank you. We have to be careful.
Why are y'all
I'm
branded?
Sure you can understand.
It's not necessary.
We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
I'd have to go with that cake. I haven't seen anything like that in years. Suit yourself.
Come on, Clint. At least he's being honest. Please, make yourself comfortable.
Music shit.
We value straight talk here, so please, forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please.
I
always do what I'm told. Ask my older brother.
You're gonna fit in well, Javi. I can see that already.
Trust this.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
That looks pretty intense. Doesn't it hurt?
It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts.
Well,
it's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
So you fucking burn them and
I'm sorry.
Track them?
I realize you probably lost a lot. Not fishing for pity or anything.
Max? What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
I don't have a problem with him. He's all right by me.
Yeah, same here.
I don't buy it.
I don't buy
Max, it. Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
Y'all said you had equal power, and now you don't.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
It was just a goddamn random call.
Answer her. Did you steal gas from us?
I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
If you just asked, we'd have given it to you.
I didn't see you, bitch.
That's not all. Rufus said Clementine ran his truck off the road just to break him free.
Clementine?
A girl we had trouble with in the past. You can always judge a man by the company he keeps. Running with that girl don't look good.
I would say not.
Clementine's not a bad person, at least from what I've seen.
Of course you'd say that. You got that honor among thieves.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to bandits. We're trying to build something different here. Something resembling civilization.
Everything I did out there was to protect my people. That's more than I can say for you.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Javi?
You have something to say?
No, I really don't.
No. That's it.
That's right. He knows what he done. There ain't nothing more to say.
It's clear your brother doesn't belong here. Javi and his people have to go.
You're overreacting. It was a scuffle over supplies.
We've exiled people for less.
Sorry, David. Your soldiers are already wild enough. We can't add more crazy to the mix.
Take Javi and everyone in quarantine to the gate. Give him a pack with a bare minimum to survive.
Who the fuck and why do you need to surrender us this?
Look, we can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you...
Eleanor?
You're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry. It's out of my hands.
This is ridiculous. You have to do something.
I can't right now. But maybe I can down the road.
I feel like no one can hear us in this.
Just stay alive. Okay?
Okay, David, you fucking weak ass bitch. You don't even have power. Clint just handed your ass to you. Clem.
You're lucky I don't gouge your fucking eyes out with my thumbs. You hear me, asshole?
She's sprinting.
David packed this.
He did. They said...
Start walking.
They said what?
What about Eleanor?
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question. God damn it, Javi! Let go of me!
This isn't gonna help Eleanor. Don't make it worse for her.
Oh my god, just stop here.
Do not fuck this up.
I'm not trying to, bitch.
There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
Get shot or something.
Did you piss in someone's oatmeal back there? Thought you were gonna play along.
We did,
bitch. We trusted you. What the hell, man?
Everything was going okay. At first. I don't know what happened back there.
Yeah, well, I got a pretty good idea what's gonna happen out here.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
It's not necessary.
What's that?
It looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed.
Pretty funny, David. Look.
Okay. There's Richmond. That helps.
Me trying to.
But we can't go back there.
Knowing where it is lets us know where we are.
Yeah, right here. Oh, wait, what the fuck?
What Pretty that? Sure David wants us to go there. And if this is us here, then I think we can head along this path. Just gotta head north. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear. And to find north,
we need to find the North Star.
Hey, Josh, I don't know astronomy. It's the brightest one, right? It's the most northern. Brightest one. They all
have
the same level of bright.
There. The end of the Little Dipper.
Nah, that's the Big Dipper.
Okay, thank you.
That's it. We need to go this way.
You got big dipped.
What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons. No food.
No fucking food.
Let's go.
Noodles.
Trip, come on. What's up?
I can't lose anyone else. I'm telling you, I can't. Prescott,
you
Conrad.
Not
maybe Eleanor. It's too much.
Knock that shit off, Trip. You're better than that.
We'll see. Sorry, man. Rough day, to say the least. I know you got my back, and I got yours.
Of course.
After you.
Let me lighten up real quick. This guy just watched us, like, read this fucking map.
I gotta tell you, man, I thought you and Kate were, you know.
Why is this such a thing?
I wouldn't have guessed she was married to not you. I ain't judging, mind you, I'm just curious. What's the story? Ain't my business, I know, but what have we got to lose out here?
I...
Hey, man, it's all right.
I didn't say
anything. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. And maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
No harm in saying it.
Stir up that drama.
Hell, only real harm's in not saying it when you should.
Unless you use this against me later.
It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you. If they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean? Just when you think you got everything figured out. Boom. Heart goes ass over tea kettle.
No, if it wasn't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Just saying, man. Three things that never hide forever. The sun, the moon, and the truth.
He's my asshole.
I know Eleanor told you that she and I were whatever we were, but that's over now.
Did she?
I respect her wishes. I really do. I just wish my heart respected mine.
She's mine too. Tripping his fucking heart.
Jesus got his eye on something.
Josh.
What you got for us, man?
Listen. Tell me that isn't what I think it is. About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
We could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Okay, look alive, people. I got him. Fuckface.
Oh my god.
Come on, man. Move your ass.
You want a piece of this?
Your swing once. Listen, I'm not good at sports.
Come on, man, move your ass.
God.
You want a piece of this?
Careful with this.
Did you get like war paint?
We're even now.
What the fuck?
I thought you were getting out of here.
I was. The walkers are everywhere. I had to cover myself in walker guts to get away.
Come on. We're heading to a factory nearby.
Don't
Should
worry
be
about
safe.
That, though. Are you close?
I thought you were going to Richmond. New Frontier kick you out? Doesn't surprise me. Not one bit.
not all of us. Kate and Gabe are still there, with David.
David? That asshole's still around?
This is gonna sound really weird, but he's my brother.
What? Wait, this place we're going, David sent you there?
It's supposed to be safe.
Clem.
So clear.
You can't trust him, Javi.
Yeah, I won't.
Like, I learned that the hard way.
Are you gonna tell us what the fuck happened?
I never wanted to need people again. But I had nowhere else to go. The New Frontier gave me this and made me one of them. They promised they'd help him. That turned out to be a lie.
Oh no. Oh god. AJ, why?
You need AJ. I don't care what they say.
How are you gonna sterilize the needle? Also, that wasn't there in the last shot. That's fucking. That's not continuous. That's a big needle.
Shit.
Didn't you have to put it like a specific spot? Goofball.
This is gonna get you better.
Oh, this sucks.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine.
Uh-oh.
Clem, please don't. The vancomycin, that's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
Save his life.
You don't know that for sure.
Sadly, I do. It's my curse.
Your curse?
This is doctor looking
knowing
really
when someone's gonna die. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here.
Bitch, what's happened has
happened.
Still
time.
It's not like it matters.
I have to try.
I don't want to see this though.
Hey, look, AJ.
a bunny rabbit.
Oh, no, don't make me click on him. Oh, God damn it.
AJ,
shh. Oh, wow. Like, what the hell is this? Gonna be loud. Oh, no.
I told her it was a bad idea.
You fucking high again?
She's high?
Hold yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid? So selfish?
I had nothing left to lose. AJ was gonna die if I didn't.
He's gonna die anyway. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look, it's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more. I wish I could tell you it would save him. But that's the reality.
That's more than you did. Any of you.
That's not fair.
You ungrateful That's little shit. Fair. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing?
God,
by putting yourself before the group?
I'm just screaming.
You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier. You've made that pretty damn obvious.
This was about his survival, so don't you dare judge me!
It's always about survival! We have a better chance of it with you gone.
Why is the doctor so fucked looking?
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ.
All right,
we don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays.
Why?
Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
Get out of my fucking way. Right now.
Clem, he's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there.
What do y'all care?
Oh my God. No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her.
I'm gonna get him back, right?
Like... Say what you need to say. Then you go.
I'm gonna split his face.
Please don't make me regret this.
I'd rather say goodbye to AJ. This is so sad.
I love you, Goofball. I love you.
Come on, Clem.
You said he's gonna die anyway, so why are you even taking
him?
He talked. Oh, he hadn't even talked before. Well, that seems not as bad as
I thought AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die.
He might not have. Oh, I'm gonna hug her for sure. sticks in my head. That's not a hug for me. Finally, an option to hug.
My little goofball.
It can be a big
goofball. I survived. He didn't. That's just the way it goes sometimes.
She kept him alive for so long. How is it written down though?
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
Damn, you're shirtless.
Push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
Look at it. Oh my god.
A garage door. Might be able to get in that way.
It could be full of walkers.
Only one way to know for sure.
Look.
Oh man! This thing ain't as strong as we thought! Hurry it up!
The lag is killing me.
Here they come.
Fuck! I can raise it a little, but... I don't know, something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to.
Get the red shit out of my screen, stress. I guess we have to go to the car.
Well, there's a car. No wheels. Shit! God damn it! We can use that floor jack to lift up the garage door. The handle's missing. That's it! Won't go any higher! Everyone! gotta get in!
Close.
Hopefully that door holds him.
Hey, I'm here!
David!
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in!
Oh my god.
Don't make me do this!
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi!
Hey, open up!
He'll die.
He deserves worse.
He has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Open it.
It's probably a mistake.
What the hell are you doing here?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say? That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke him. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
No,
I wouldn't have let him.
This is sad.
But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived, Clem.
Bitch! He's alive!
He lived.
What the fuck?
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying. Then, bitch. I have no input.
I know, it sounds like I'm trying to save my own skin. Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
What do you mean? Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
He's fucking sketchy, though.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
I'm on edge.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store a vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe.
What the fuck?
I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Not happening, David. They're my family as much as yours.
Is that what you think? Last I checked, Kate was my wife and Gabe was my son.
Kate doesn't like
it. Shit!
Board it up.
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Prescott is where they...
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Whoever did this, they have to be stopped.
Damn right they do. Soon as we find out who.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Look out.
Goddamn herds, they're honest. Who the fuck thought you were? Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
My audio. Okay. I was like, what the fuck? Take cover, buddy.
Fuck him. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
Oh my god.
You sure as hell are stupid, ain't you?
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff. Look at all this shit. We're freaking rolling in it. I'll give you that.
Shit.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
And now we get to see your head pop, you piece of shit.
You're not actually popping.
David!
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for
it. Stop him! He's getting away!
Ain't great.
Go! Get Badger!
Confusing. It's like, how the fuck do I recover from that?
There's just a junkyard. You better not let a fly in my way.
might have known you were David's brother. I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle.
Wow. But this is a little harsh. Wow. How poetic would it be if
fucking Garcia
died?
You shook my goddamn guts out. Fuck. Oh, you must be up good.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore. Fuck her. And fuck you too.
Alright. Don't get fucked.
Get it over with.
Just
come on.
Like,
what are you waiting for? We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
Let him turn.
No. Let's let him turn.
And it's only petty. Right.
He's all yours.
Stop! Please!
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are! You betrayed Richmond!
Come on, David. This is Richmond!
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say.
Start talking, or I promise you, you're gonna scream.
Okay, take it easy.
I'm waiting.
Come on, man. It wasn't like we were doing this by ourselves. Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders.
Oh, God.
She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside. Expose her to the others.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kill him later, right?
I needed that. Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan.
Wasn't there one more?
Won't be hurting anyone else.
Oh, there are other people.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm not holding that much hope. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sooner the better.
You sure you won't stay? We need your help.
So do others. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
Josh.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
Oh, I love that.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
Supposedly.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. Oh, you said it yourself. If it ain't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
Fine, but I expect first-class treatment when we're done. No more quarantine for me or my friends. Just the red fucking carpet.
Of course. Whatever you need. Let's just get this done. If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
Sneak into his town. Okay. Yeah, I guess that's.
I'm thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight.
You're gonna get, like, killed.
They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
I'm gonna walk your talkie.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Give me a little credit, Clem. I can handle David.
I really hope you're right.
So if we could kill
Max... The only
Max,
thing that matters is staying alive.
And he's gonna die, right? Because...
See you when I see you.
That's how it goes in these games.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
So slow. Hello? What the fuck?
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah.
Javier?
That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
He's gonna go ninja his way back in here and stir up trouble.
We go in, we get Al, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
All right, let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it, we need a distraction.
Fucking flop your dick out.
How's your throwing arm?
Where did you get this fucking potato? Ooh. There's only two places. That doesn't seem like the best idea. But it seems more simple, right?
What the fuck? Like,
oh, did the thing? Oh, well, it fell.
That's shit, we need to get the fire crew or that shit could burn down the block.
Did I just tell
you? Couldn't have just taken out a window.
Did the trick, didn't it?
Extra. I hope I'm in frame and like lost place. I just have to pee.
Find Elle. Tell her we have to move, Kate.
You got it. I'll meet you here.
Find who? Is it Elle?
Javi! We thought you were... I was super worried. Like, a lot.
We have to leave, Gabe. Now.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
No ruth.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi, where is he?
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go meet up with him.
Excuse me?
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi?
We're talking to David.
While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble. Like he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you?
What I mean, bitch.
Answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you wanted to try it here, but this isn't our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
What do you mean?
The only thing I care about is keeping you safe.
Then you know we can't get involved.
Kate, shut the fuck up.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad?
What?
We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But
Kate.
He won't know where we are. Again!
I can't go back to how things were before. I'm sorry. I just can't.
We're gonna go to David's house.
Javi!
It's the best bet we got. It's all we got.
I've got a gun in the room they gave me. Sounds like we might need it.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
Don't.
Can you get over your, like, band-aid or whatever?
It's okay, buddy. She's mad at me. Not you.
No, it's not that. It's... You'll think it's stupid.
What's up?
When you got your first boner?
I just wish Clementine was still with us.
We ran into her.
Really? I hope she came back with you. I wish she was around. I know she's tough, but... I don't know. Be nice to hear she's all right.
If we run into her, she could really use a friend right now.
Yeah. Me too.
We need to go. Okay?
Okay.
I have to pee.
You know this is what David lives for, right?
What?
A brawl.
Being ass.
I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war. The world going to shit? I guarantee, that was the best day of his life. He gets to live life on the front line. I'm sure it's like Christmas every morning.
He definitely could get pretty warlike from time to time. My jaw still aches occasionally.
No, I'll bet it does.
Really? Is that like half a year ago?
Took your damn time. Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help. We gotta get on the move.
God damn it.
He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
Get them to safety first. Then we can go.
This is the best way to protect them. They'll be safe here. Don't worry.
I'll come back for you. Both of you.
You better.
Bye. Punishment, it's very loud.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
Javi! Kate and Gabe,
fucking
safe.
Sketchy-ass.
I knew I could count on you, brother. We're gonna fix this, together. Wouldn't miss it. Now let's see some fireworks. What's going on here?
Fireworks.
We're just getting started.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly.
You
have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David.
Yes.
You know we can't let this go.
Shut the fuck.
You've lost the right to respect, Joan.
What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities. Sending your men to murder and loot.
Raiding? Joan, is this true?
Do I really need to answer that?
So that's not
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Here's our proof. This lowlife was part of the raids.
I...
Well, Max, what do you have to say?
Start talking right now. Unless you want to follow your friend.
His eyes are so red.
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Joan's orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan. How could you?
Drinking.
The real question is, how could I not? What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul? Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would. It wasn't easy. But someone had to do it.
If you had such good reasons, why keep it a secret?
I took the hard decisions on myself. All of you remember the winter. How much we lost. Friends. Lovers. Children. I made a promise I would never let that happen again. The raids were just to keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close. So close to our dream. Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves?
Okay, skunk ass hair. There are also people that you raided.
We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
She's fucking delusional. Building a dream on the blood of innocents.
You don't have to tell me, brother. We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids too?
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child.
Does it?
It's something I'm going to have to live with. Take them.
He doesn't get to.
What the hell?
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me. That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here.
Clint, you're fine with this?
You put yourself before the group.
I hope you choke on your fucking cake. It looked like shit, by the way.
Paul, come on.
It looked like shit.
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joe. I have friends here. Allies.
Does that mean he would have died otherwise? Let him turn, killed him quickly, destroyed his school, or let someone else kill him. How do you do anything else? Maybe it gives you more options after. Max back, yeah? I wonder how that would have went without him, because he kind of. Stuck to the plan. Yes. I wonder how that would have gone as well. Bitch, I have Michonne. Wow, that was stressful. Give us the next time or anything. No. Well, get me out. Oh my god, I'm not in frame. Sorry. Yeah. I was good. I am glad the AJ parts were in there. Because it really, like, actually had something to do with the other seasons. And it was satisfying to hear he's alive. And David was actually helping us, so I imagine he's not lying. Yeah, I don't know. I kind of just want more to happen. Like, I'm gonna have to wait so long for another episode. I'm trying to reflect on what happened. Yeah, it was kind of just like a lot of drama. We didn't really travel far. But I'm really glad Clem is back. I figured she would be. Like, they wouldn't, like, promo the shit out of her in the beginning and then just get rid of her that quickly. So I imagine she'll stay till the end. If they kill her, I'll actually fucking die. And, like, where's AJ? And where was Clem in the ending of that? So I'm excited for the next episode. I feel like the ending was, like, really... It's a big, shitty cliffhanger. Well, thank you for watching, if anyone watches. Hopefully this quality was a little better than the other ones. And hopefully I can keep it better, because, fuck, I don't know when the other episodes will come out. I might not even be... school, because they might be out in summer, so I don't know if I can rent this nice webcam, but maybe I'll buy one. I don't know. Anyway, I'm rambling, but good episode. I mean, like, you know, I do like the other seasons more, but maybe it'll turn around, or maybe, like, it'll get more satisfying, because there's a lot happening, but I feel like it's kind of just, there could be more happening, there could be, like, better progression through the actual story, because I feel like it's a little dragged out, but I did like it, of course, it's my favorite game, I'm not gonna not like it, so, anyway, thank you, I hope I was in frame enough, and I'll see you in 3 months. Bye.